In the following decomposition reaction, calculate the moles of water produced from 3.29 mole of H2O2. So we are going to discuss what is the mole of water.